Hello to everyone. One long-standing debate made headlines over the weekend: will artificial intelligence, AI, ever be conscious, or is it already? Several scientists reacted negatively to Ilya Sutskever's tweet on the matter, as first spotted by Futurism, a leading research group for artificial intelligence. Who is right? Sutskever claims AI has consciousness. Maybe today's large neural networks are conscious, Sutskever tweeted on Thursday. This might seem like a harmless enough statement, but it was met with immediate and swift backlash. UNSW Sydney AI researcher Toby Walsh explains why it is, because the topic derails the conversation, and perhaps even AI's evolution. Walsh tweeted, "Every time such speculative remarks are published, it takes months to redirect the conversation towards the more realistic opportunities and threats posed by AI." According to sociotechnologist Jürgen Guter, this is an unrealistic view. In another tweet, he said that it is also possible that this claim is not based on reality and is just a sales pitch for a startup company that runs very simple statistics. The IT University of Copenhagen's associate professor agreed with Guter's view. "I wonder if a teapot is orbiting the sun between the Earth and Mars. The apparatus for orbit exists, and we have good definitions of teapot, so this seems more reasonable than Ilya's musings." AI expert Valentino Zacca said, "AI is not conscious, but apparently the hype is more important than anything else." But is the backlash warranted? The idea of AI being conscious stirs up fears of the technology taking over, but if the facts show it may advance to that stage, is it not worth discussing? However, AI is still not at the point of consciousness, and may never be. That it is so, may therefore alarm those who have no reason for concern. It may be one of those cases where time will show who was right. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for future videos.